If you want to dress your pet up for Halloween, just follow these safety tips from the Humane Society of the United States. Avoid masks or anything that covers the eyes or ears. Make sure the costume does not tangle in the pet's legs. Remove any chewable objects that could choke your pet. And if your pet seems uncomfortable, take the costume off. Now you have your tips for the Belleville Area Humane Society's Pet Costume Party. That will be Sunday in downtown Belleville. The party starts at noon. Well, for the four-legged variety as well as the two-legged variety here in the Central West End, they can all party together. This party is almost like 13 hours. It's insane. Here we have Don Bailey, owner of Evangeline's Bistro. Let's talk to Katie Hacker. She's the executive director of the Central West End Business Community Improvement District. And it's going to be packed.
It's going to be packed.
And it's going to be all foot traffic.
It is.
My understanding is that this is both a family-friendly, but there's also an adults-only portion to it. Tell me about that.
Absolutely, you got it. So we kick off the morning with the children's parade. And so bring your kids down, bring your family down, dress them up. We have the children's parade at 11 o'clock, and then there's trick-or-treating throughout the neighborhood. So fun for the whole family. And then at 1 o'clock, bring your furry friend. So you bring your four-legged friend down. We have the canine costume parade right at 1 o'clock, and so families can stay, enjoy the afternoon, and then of course we have music programmed all afternoon. Tommy Halloran will be on the stage, the Bottoms Up Blues Gang, and then yes, at nighttime it's the adults only costume party and street party. That is the legendary party here in St. Louis.
And it is legendary. I accidentally walked into it one year and I'm like, what's happening here? It was awesome. From Evangeline's Bistro, we have Don Bailey here.
Hi. You have outdone yourself.
All right, tell us about this cocktail you're about to make for us.
So we're making a twist on our hurricane that we usually do at Evangeline's, and it's a spooky blackberry hurricane.
Okay.
I'm gonna make it for you real quick.
Sure, let's see it.
So we're gonna get some, we got 1.5 ounces of light rum.
Okay.
We got 1.5 ounces of dark rum. We got 1/2 ounce of fresh squeezed lime juice in there. Use your best rum, whatever you like. Best rum, rum. You like. Bordeaux cherry juice.
Okay.
That gives it the bloody
bloody look.
3/4 ounce passion fruit puree. 3/4 ounce orange juice.
Okay.
And then we got, this is fresh blackberry juice here.
You have a syringe?
Yeah, put that in there with the syringe.
What is happening here?
And shake that up a little bit.
Okay. Man, that looks like something that should be transfused into someone.
And then go ahead and pour that over ice.
Uh-huh.
And then when you get done with that.
Oh, wow. Look at that.
You can float that with a magic potion.
Seriously?
Which is Chambord liquor.
There's more.
Put some of that on top of there. And then
coagula.
Top it with your blackberry, lime, and orange. And that's delicious.
It is absolutely gorgeous.
We got a bunch of them to make for today. We get out of here at noon, so we can drink and then go to sleep.
That's right. There's a method to this whole madness. Yeah. And also, are you going to have more awesome like little fruit things and hors d'oeuvres like that with human body parts in them, I guess?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, we're going to do that. And we're doing LSU's coming by, and we're doing a shrimp boil down there.
No way.
Too. Yep. That's yeah, cool. We got a bunch of shrimp coming up from Louisiana. And a shrimp with corn, and we got big boil pots, and LSU's coming out. And,
with the party special.
And we got Hurricanes. Right? Budweiser's bringing out the spiked seltzer.
Okay.
Yeah, it's going to be a good time.
And so, again, this is the adults-only section, but I have to say,
I've seen
that the adults, you know, they dress up as if, you know, they are the kids in this. I mean, they seem to have so much fun.
Absolutely. I mean, we have $6,000 in cash and prizes that are being given away during the costume contest. So bring your best costume. It's a can't miss. You know, we've got about 12 of our Central West End businesses that'll be all out and about. It's a fabulous street party.
So I have to ask you, what makes a costume winner?
Oh, wow. Gosh. You know what? Creative. Very detailed, you know, something we don't see everywhere, you know, and so, you know, you tend to kind of see some of the same costumes, but I'll tell you, in the Central West End, you don't see all the same costumes.
No.
You see unique, amazingly creative, homemade costumes. They're awesome.
All right, everybody, bring your best. There's cash on the line. We have the legendary CWE Halloween party at Maryland and Euclid. That's going to be Saturday. The family friendly starts at 11 a.m. The adults only starts at 6. CWHalloween.com. You guys stay tuned for more Fox 2 News, 9 a.m. Now we're going to talk about the four-legged ghouls and goblins.